Hey, Frankie. Weekly meeting is at 11, though we're going to be meeting in the break room because they're recarpeting the conference room again.
You know, I think I'm just going to skip it. Tell me I ran out of phone call.
Are you okay? You're not looking too good. And I got to say, Marin's not going to be happy about you missing this meeting for a phone call for the third time in a row.
I'm all right. I don't have anything to report at these weekly meetings anyway.
Frankie, don't pretend you're too good for this job. I mean, if you don't buckle down sometime and get to work and put the effort in, you're not going to get anywhere in life. Meeting is at 11, brother.
Sorry, Mondays, am I right? Hey, Frankie. Did you see Jeopardy last night? Wow, James is on fire. Man cannot be beat. That dude really knows his stuff.
Did I miss anything in the meeting yesterday?
Brian. Thank you.
didn't come because I didn't want to say anything yesterday, but you've been looking like shit lately. Sorry, brother. I just thought I'd tell you. Damn.
Asleep.
No. No, I can't sleep.
You're asleep.
I'm awake. My problem is that I'm awake.
You are asleep. That is your problem. You need to dream.
I can't sleep. How can I dream?
You are.
When will I wake?
Now.
We'll be right back.